We're coming out with energy. You know, we got 14 more practices a day counting this one, so we just got to come out with the same energy every day with a mindset to get better.
Did you guys keep in mind what happened last year, or is that completely gone?
It's completely gone. You know, it's a new year. We just got to look forward to the future and, you know, get ready and have a great season this year.
Janarius, you guys lost a lot of experience and leadership on your defensive line, leading DeMarcus, Brian, and Fred being gone. What do you guys have to do to kind of step up and replace them this year?
We got some older guys on the defensive line, you know, Marvin Wilson, me, and Joshua Kano. So we just got to step up to the plate, you know, and be leaders on that defensive line and help us go to the next level.
And what were some of the things that they taught you that maybe now you're passing on to some of the younger defensive linemen?
Just to be, consistent, and I'm still working on that myself, you know, and then just to give it all you got every play and, you know, get in your playbooks and learn your plays so you can, you know, help us to contribute to this team.
Something Marvin was kind of telling us about on Monday, he said he kind of expect to see a little bit more double teams and attention this year.
Right.
How can that kind of open up the things for the rest of you guys in the defensive line?
When they put the focus on one person, you know, it opened up windows and, you know, doors for everybody else to, you know, go out there and make plays.
What's it like with Coach Odell?
It's different, you know. We're doing a lot more, you know, sled work and, you know, technique work and, you know, learning different, you know, sets with the bat this way, what we should do, tighten up, and, you know, it'll help us out a lot.
Did you talk to Corey or Marvin or anything, like what to expect from him as a coach, as a position coach?
Coach Odell basically recruited me to come to this school, so I already know, like, what he was about, you know, so it really wasn't a shock to me of what we was going to go through. And then at practice, you know, you'll see those guys over there doing the drills and stuff, so I already knew what I was getting myself into.
But you thought it was a noticeable difference even on the first day of spring practice, a noticeable difference with him as the position coach as far as what you're doing in the drills?
Oh yeah, we're you know, doing, implementing different type of drills and plus the drills that we were already doing with the old coach, so it's not that much of a difference.
Janarius, I know last year you kind of bounced back and forth between the strong side and the weak side on the defense side. Do you know where you're going to play this year?
This year I'll probably be like, me and Kendo are the type of guys that can play both positions, so we might stay on this side. We might just stay left and right ends. It's just it all matters on, you know, what we want
to
do.
It's going to make it a little bit more difficult for opposing teams to kind of game plan because they know one guy's going to stick to one side.
Of course, it'll make a difference because, you know, they might think I'm the big end, and one player I might line up at the, you know, weak side, and Kendo flip to the strong side. So you never know where we'll be at on the field. We might be a linebacker one play. You just never know. So I think it'll make it hard for opposing teams, you know, try to game plan on us.
We saw you at practice, so they kind of sometimes would drop back a little bit and start playing linebacker. Is there something that they started integrating in the spring?
It's something that we implement, you know, just to see, you know, see the feel for it. And then, you know, if it looks good and it works, then why not do it?
What do you think about the no music?
Honestly, I'm not even going to lie to you. I did not realize it until we had break that day, the water break.
Oh, and they turned the music on. You're like,
and yeah. I heard it, and I was like, oh, snap. I didn't even realize that we didn't have music, so I don't think it's a big difference. Like, it's just like a game. If you're out there, you don't really hear the crowd or anything else going on. You got to lock into, you know, the task at hand.
How did you think the first day went?
Just like I said earlier, I think it went pretty good. You know, the energy was very high. We got to come out. We got 14 mil practices, you know, counting the day. We just got to come out with the same energy to get better and the same mindset to get better.